he's Dan and he's Swampy.
No, I'm the Swampy.
We'll show you how we do it.
Let you in on some of our secrets.
I usually start from the eyes.
That's generally, when you're setting up a shot, the thing that's important to you. You're trying to draw kind of where the focus should be.
One of the reasons that in animation everybody shortens it to three fingers and a thumb was just simply economy of line. When you're having to animate 24 drawings per second, dropping one finger makes a huge difference. Don't use any erasers and draw with a Sharpie as much as you can, because it keeps you from going back and fiddling it. And you just start doing bigger, bolder shapes.
Computers happened and suddenly everything changed in like one decade.
People with a computer at home have the power and the capability to create their own animated show. It looks as professional as anything we do.
It's about 10 months for every 11-minute episode we do. So it's like having a baby every week, but with no epidural.
If you do angry eyes and sad mouth, he looks angry. That's
because
how it works.
Evil people are happy to be angry.
Yes, that's what it is. That's how it works.
If you want to draw for a living and draw animation, draw a lot.
Draw a lot. And we highly recommend it as a vocation. It is the most
job.
Fun thing you can do.
Never boring even for a minute.